Google has a new AI-powered feature that wants to make online shopping easier.
Rich Jamiro explains in today's Tech Smart.
The next time you're shopping on Google, you might see a new label that says Virtual Try-On. This is a new AI-powered feature that lets you visualize what a piece of clothing might look like on someone that resembles your body type.
Captured in the heart of Hollywood, these photos will become the building blocks for generative AI.
Lower the side that you brought up first, so this side.
This is Google taking photos of dozens of models for a new feature called Virtual Try-On.
So we actually have over 80 different models of different skin tones, body shapes, ethnicities.
The shopping feature lets you see what an item of clothing would look like on a model that's similar to you.
So how it drapes, how it stretches, how it wrinkles, how it folds.
Out with those arms. Relax those fingers.
To create the effect, Google is using AI to blend two images. One of the clothing item, another of the model you choose. They're not actually wearing the item, but it looks that way.
And so we use generative AI to diffuse those two images basically together and create a new image of what the garment looks like from the original model onto what it would look like on a model that's of your shape and size.
The hope, a better online shopping experience with less returns.
We've all had that experience where you buy something online, you try it on at home, you know instantly it's no good. This should hopefully give buyers a better understanding of what something might look like on them.
So far, it seems to be working. When users see the try-on feature, they click it more often and place the clothes on about four different models.
I don't think there's anything worse than, you know, when you get a product, get a new shirt or a new, you know, sweater, and you put it on and it's like it doesn't fit or doesn't look quite the way you thought it would or hope it would, then you have to return it. So that's a pretty big letdown from shopping, and so we're hoping to fix some of that.
This is just one way AI is changing the way we shop. Even Amazon is now doing AI-powered summaries of customer reviews, while TripAdvisor and Yelp are both using AI to help us know what to expect from restaurants, hotels, and more. I'm Rich DeMiro, and you are Tech Smart.
Makes perfect sense.
Absolutely helpful.
Yeah.
I hope to see it on these sites when I'm online shopping.
The suit Henry's wearing today?
Yeah.
AI, he was like, this will fit.
Right. But although I gave myself a much thinner model on there, it doesn't quite look out. It's like, you know, I always feel bad for hairstylists. You know, when people come in with a picture and it'll be, you know, an actor or something.
Yeah.
I want to look just like this.
Right.
It's like, you know, it's going to take more than
a haircut.
New haircut to do this. I'm not a miracle worker here.